What it do, baby? Welcome back to 450 Legion. It's your boy King Zap with Zero, King Commando, and Star Walker. Like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get it in.
Man, a lot of shit. Eat all that shit, you piece of shit. Come on, swallow it.
Alright, let's do this.
The show is just about to start.
This is I'm just letting you know, everyone, I skipped training part 2. We're just gonna focus just the first mission of Hitman 1. Let's do it. Man, I look like a celebrity up in here. Look at that water fountain. Oh, good thing this is a cutscene because I didn't know how to get into it if I had to show some ID or identification just to get in here. But good thing that was a cutscene. Alright, let me just get into the party. Get on these steps. Act normal.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Alright, who I'm looking for? Oh, the target is right in front of me. I could just shoot him while in the spotlight. But that would just create a terrible disaster of being the worst hitman. Because if you shot him, how are you going to get out of here?
A pleasure as always. Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later.
Let me get around. I need to get that case that I set up for the plan before starting this mission. Shut the door. No trespassing yet. Let me get this. Open it up. Nope. Close the door. All right. Get the thing. All right. Briefcase. Just drop it. Let me go downstairs. Yeah, I want to get a styling gun right here. Yeah. All right. Let's go to the security room. Oh, this is the security. Yep, this is the security room. Let me this. Oh, I love this. To hide the gun. Yes. You did. You did. Oh, man. His head's bulletproof. Okay, not anymore. All right. Let me just dress up in one of them. I need to dress up. I mean, how am I going to get rid of these bodies? I did not think ahead. Oh, I need guns just in case. No, I don't need that. Let's see. Let me examine this. See what I could get. Oh, man, he's coming. I need to get rid of him. Nope, you're not calling nobody. Man, I missed. Oh, he didn't hear that. He did not hear that. All right. Turn off all cameras. Hey. Hey, don't. No. There we go. Disguise. Man, where is... Oh, finally. There's a container that could fit some of the bodies, but I don't know about the others. I might just leave them there. Pretend I was never here. Get in there. Come on. Get in there. Alright. Don't worry about the blood. Let me just hurry and hustle. Let me pick up that one just in case I've had to break into a door. Oh, I do need rat poison. That's my favorite during the training. As long as I get rat poison, I'm good. I just need a glass of some juice. Make sure the coast is clear, and I got it. All right, get in there. Let me listen into their conversation. He's a piece of shit, okay? Don't worry, he'll be out of your hands. Alright, let me just hustle. Let me hustle. Come on. Alright, be normal. Examine this. Let's see what's in here. Okay, some more intel. Nope, not in the kitchen. I just need to figure out a way to get out of here. Finally, stairs. Stairs, finally. Let me get up. Let me go one more set of stairs. Nope. And let me go back down. Nope. There we go. Okay, that's the suit designer place. I just need to get past the security. Act like I work here. There's my target. Okay, the bar section. Just need to blend into the crowd and make sure I do not make unusual things. Oh, I need to make sure because I think that's the manager. Let me keep going. Go. Come on. Be natural. Okay. I could do this. Find a place and blend in. And this watch. Good thing is some blending in, because if they say, "Do I know you?" Oh man, I'm screwed. All right, let me put some of this. Yep, put some of that water in. Pretend I know what I'm doing. Do the shake. Open it up. Put the juice in there. There we go. And then add a little bit of poison. And just chill here and wait for the target to come in and drink it. Follow him. And I could do the rest. Wait, I can't blend in. Hold up. What's in the back here? Oh, that's food. Nope. Let's see. No. Okay, just wait for him. He's coming. Oh, shoot. Let me just get away from line of sight and I'll be okay. Just back to normal that I'm working here. Okay. All right, he's over there. He's over there. Hello, sir. Whoa. Your favorite is on the house. Yeah, drink that shit. You got it right away. Here we go. Yep, upset Jeez. Stomach. Go ahead. Go. Okay. Go ahead. I'll help out. Help him out. Are you okay, what? Sir? You okay? Come on.
Oh, wow. Can I get you?
I'll come with you to the. I'll come with you to the bathroom to make sure you're okay. All right, just wait. Wait. Wait.
Are you okay? Want a glass of soda water or spritzer or something?
Man, that was bad, wasn't it, huh? Man, a lot of shit. Come on, eat all that shit. Eat all that shit, you piece of shit. Eat it. Come on, swallow it. Pause. Alright, ooh.
Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
That shit was nasty. Well, he was a piece of shit. Ate shit. Ooh, that was just nasty. Ugh. Good thing I wasn't a plumber. But good thing I ain't a janitor to clean that shit. Alright, let's get out of here. He'll be alright in there. He just needs some time. Okay. Now the next and last target. What I can do. Maybe just look around a little bit. Let's see what's up in here. Okay. Let's see. Hold on. Let me go outside. I need to find... Looking at one of the intel plans, I need to find one of these models. Oh, it's right there. Taking pictures, look just like me. Ball head, got that chick.
Oh, hell no. Oh, you're making me blush. Okay, hey, give me that pose you did in the Jordan Cross video. You know, the black and white one with the ultra slow motion. Oh, yes, that's it. Oh, shuck. Oh.
Yeah, let me just wait. Let me just follow him. I'm just gonna follow him. Let me not be suspicious. So let me just follow it on another way to follow him. Let me just follow. Let me just wait. Find a good hiding spot. There we go. Just to be careful of those two guards ahead. I gotta just have to watch.
Dahlia?
Just be natural.
Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
All right. I'll get to the second target.
Albert Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Hope you know what you're doing, Albert.
I need to wait for him. Hold on. Okay. Well, I could shoot him. And then get rid of him. There we go. Hello, sir. Nothing to worry about. Go to sleep. Snap your neck. Take your clothes. Alright. Hide this gun. And then grab this body, and hopefully no one doesn't. Nah, this is whirling. Nah. You know what? Yep, I need that. I need the phone. Totally forgot about the phone. All right.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were we supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. No, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job. Come see me.
All right, then. Let me pose to be a model. It doesn't matter. I'm already far gone.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I
see. Yeah, put that makeup on me, man. Put that makeup on me. I'm the star.
Appreciate it.
I'm on front pages. Yeah. Oh man, you cannot recognize me. Oh, thank you for the design. Thank you.
Yes, Madison.
There, you are all set, Mr. Kruger.
Yes, good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Oh, I'm gonna break a leg, all right. I pose to impress. I pose with a purpose. Let me get on that stage. Move. Let me get on that stage. Get all over me. I couldn't lie. I'm the star. Yeah, everybody's here for me. Yeah. Walk tall. Stand tall. Move out the way. Take the pictures. Take them. Yeah, I just stopped so you can get a little bit of pictures of me standing. Yeah. All right, that's enough. Time is money with my looks. Time is money with how I walk. Time is money and how I feel about things. All right. Time to go to the last target. Now I can go up the stairs. Do a never expected thing. I got the last order of poison. Wrong one. Let me go the other hall. Hello, gentlemen. How y'all doing?
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay?
Let me go upstairs. Calm. Just be normal. Just be normal.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis.
Oh, this is awesome. Nice. The soldiers are gone.
Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting?
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best.
Yeah, killing his ass.
Bright, young,
it was the right thing to do.
Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
There we go. The last poison, lethal poison.
Yes?
You know, take it to the bathroom.
Well, it's a little late now, isn't it? No, I'm gonna deal with this immediately. Selena's a big girl. She knew what she was getting into. Put a detail on her, and if she shows signs of cracking, pull her out. Fine. We'll talk later. Sorry about that, Helmut.
Yeah.
A toast. To a fruitful collaboration.
Collaboration, yes. Yeah.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards the exit.
Night, bitch. Get in this closet with your lover, too. He was in the exact same closet, but this time, he was covering shit in his mouth. Let's go. How you doing, sir? Time to get out here. Have a good evening, Jets. Just need to get to the exit and don't hang around with some bodies. Man, no spotlight for me. Man, you know I am. I'm a star. It doesn't matter. I need to sprinkle some crack on them. Let's get out of here. You know I can't walk through no water. Yes. Mission accomplished. I only killed a few, but the main ones, I didn't kill them violently. I just gave them something to drink.
Moscow.
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Thanks for watching the video. Comment, like, and subscribe. This was 450 Legion. We out.